Hello, curious people. Today in history in just 1 minute. 26th of March. 1827, Ludwig van Beethoven, German composer, died of cirrhosis of the liver in Vienna. 1941, Richard Dawkins, British evolutionary biologist, ethologist, and popular science writer, was born. 1944, Diana Ross, American pop singer and actress, who achieved international stardom, was born. 1973, Larry Page, American computer scientist and entrepreneur, was born in Michigan. 1992, Mike Tyson, was sentenced to 6 years in prison following a rape conviction in Indiana. 2000, Vladimir Putin, Russian intelligence officer and politician, was elected president of Russia. Thank you for watching us.